What is open source? PrestaShop is an open source software. To you, this mainly means that you can have access to the source and download it for free in order to run it anywhere you want. But open source is much more than that. It's a way of thinking and producing software. Open source is a close cousin to free software, which can be best described with the famous saying, free as in speech, not as in beer. Free software is important because it relies on distribution licenses which give important rights to the user. Most free/open source licenses allow people to use, study, modify, and distribute the software without having to ask for permission from its publisher. So this is great, everyone wins. But an open source project can only be healthy if it has contributors, either paid or volunteers. By contributing to the PrestaShop project, you get a chance to give back not with money, but with time and knowledge. Because you want to be sure that your contributions are quickly understood and taken into account by our team, we've decided to create this little video with tips and guidelines on how to contribute. Are you in? Contributing with code. Having the community suggesting enhancements and submitting bug fixes is at the heart of any open source project. PrestaShop's codebase is available to anyone on GitHub at this address. As a web developer, you too can submit code through pull requests. This assumes that you not only have a good knowledge of PHP and MySQL, but also that you know how to use Git and GitHub. We have written a whole page to help you contribute code to PrestaShop. Currently, the core team works on two versions of PrestaShop. Version 1.7 is the latest version and where we build the future of PrestaShop. You can read more about it and what the team is doing on the Build Dev blog. Version 1.6 is the legacy version and is being maintained with bug fixes until October 2018. Contributing with bug reports. Yep, you know it, we know it, every single software user or developer knows it, software have bugs. There's always a situation when not everything works the way it should. Indeed, the PrestaShop team has a quality assurance crew, people dedicated to testing every changes and modifications, and they do a great job at that. Still, PrestaShop is a huge and long-standing code base, and with more than 260,000 active stores, PrestaShop users are bound to find issues here and there. Our QA team needs you to report these issues to them so that they can double check them and tell the developers how to reproduce them and thus fix them. Everything happens in our bug tracker named The Forge. Create an account there and you are ready to report issues. Here is a complete guide on how to use The Forge to report bugs. And remember, details, version number, default settings. Contributing with documentation. Just like PrestaShop itself, its documentation site and its content is open to everyone for suggestions, ideas, and modifications. Their documentation site is actually a wiki, so all you need is an account. The documentation needs proofreaders. Mistakes happen. When pages and pages of documentation are being written, there is always a possibility that a typo might be typed, a word forgotten, a homonym used when it should not be. 2. Translators. We are always glad to welcome new translators for languages that are lacking documentation, especially the ones in which the main site is translated: English, French, Spanish, Italian, German, and Portuguese. 3. Writers. If you feel the current documentation lacks pages on a specific topic, well, here's your chance. Do you feel up for it? Contact us at documentation@prestashop.com. That's all for now. We'll stop here, even though there are many more things to say about contributing to PrestaShop and free software in general. See you in another video!